hands. My guests at this time, former tag team champions, Cactus Jack, Kevin Sullivan, brother Dave, he's not all there. Kevin, a bad couple of weeks for you and your partner.
Well, let me say this. A lot of people said there'd be turmoil. A lot of people said that we would break up, Mr. O'Flynn. First of all, I'm going to say this. I'm not hot because Cactus lost the belt for it, because he's the man that brought the belts to us. Cactus and I have had problems in the past. I've had a look at the slime bucket for a long time. But one thing I do know about him... What?
Suskak's a nice guy. Sometimes he's nicer than you, what? Kevin. Sometimes he's nicer...
Oh, hey!
He's not nicer than me. First of all, what problems have been put aside, Cactus and I, because we are wild, because we and we can't be herded in, make a great team. We're unpredictable, Mr. Oakland.
Well, that's for sure. That's your brother, Cactus Jack.
Everyone's sitting by. They figure the fuse has been lit. Only a matter of time before the explosion takes place. But I got news for the world. It's not going to happen. Yeah, maybe I don't like Kevin all that much. Maybe I'm getting a little sick of making his meals and taking care of Dave Sullivan.
But you're a good cook, a real good cook. Sometimes
better. Shut up!
But the fact of the matter is, when Kevin Sullivan and Cactus Jack step in the ring, we're the best tag team in the world, and we're going to prove it tonight.
Hey!
All right, stay tuned when we come back. Kevin and Cactus in action here on Saturday night.
See the new World Tag Team Champions as we are set to go with our main event. It's a return match! Cactus Jack and Kevin Sullivan wasting no time chasing the World Tag Team Champions out of the ring.
They don't wait for instructions. They don't wait for any kind of rule. They don't care. They just snap and go after you.
Let's see who gets those belts.
Let's see who gets those belts. Cactus Jack is saying this is a return match. The World Tag Team title on the line. Of course, these two, pretty wonderful. Won the belts at the Bash at the Beach this past Sunday.
And they beat Cactus at their own game. Outsmarted him. Well, that's really not his own game, but they had fun with him. They made it to the World Tag Team Champions. Pretty wonderful. You got to give them credit for that, Shabani.
Yeah, I do. They are the World Tag Team Champions. The bell has sounded. We are set to go now with the return match, World Tag Team title main event.
Whether you like their arrogance or not, it doesn't matter. They're the champions.
Still to come, fans. Comments from the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and Sherry.
What kind of thoughts you think go through that mind in an average day?
Duck under. Side headlock, reversal, hammerlock into the ropes, and a Paul Roma feeling good about this.
You know, as Kevin Sullivan went over there and gave Cactus a little shove, like, wake up. They fight each other all the time. Dave fights Kevin, Kevin fights Cactus, Cactus. They all have a battle royal sometimes for about a half hour. Nothing to do, they just pull the car open and start beating on each other.
Yeah, that's not, the only two that really get along are Cactus and Dave.
That's because Dave is too dumb to know who Cactus is.
Over the top, look at Roma with the agility. What a show-off Paul Roma is.
But he can do it. Like Babe Ruth used to say, there's nothing wrong with being a show-off if you can back it up. He used to hit him out. Dave won the title.
I don't think a hair's out of place.
You hear that? I don't think a hair's out of place.
Gosh, what cocky World Tag Team Champions we have here on WCW Saturday night.
But that all works to their advantage because a lot of their opponents get annoyed at that. They think they're being put down, and they'll make a mistake. They'll beat you physically, and they'll beat you mentally.
Hey, don't be too hard on them.
That is a Cactus smile. What he's smiling about, I don't know.
Probably got a rock in his shoe or stepped on a tack or something, something he enjoys. Probably got a migraine.
Wait a minute, what do we have here? Orndorff favoring the leg, and meanwhile, the little bonding between the brothers there. Arm drag takedown.
Well, Kevin's like that. He'll rub your head and pat you on the back with one hand, take a claw hammer to you with the other.
We have had a lot of pose wrestling here from the World Tag Team Champions.
Well, they can wrestle. It's the other team that can't. Here we go.
Kevin needs to just walk right in and hit him right in the mouth. Arm drag takedown. Look at this. And again, wonderful, and Roma just pretty wonderful, just trying to show up the former champions. Arm drag again. Trying to prove that they can wrestle. And a tag. Kevin goes out and Cactus goes in. The former champs having some problems here.
Well, they're having a lot of problems. They can't figure out. Pretty wonderful. Cactus used to use an axe handle, garbage can, rope, power tools.
Now you've got to be kidding me. Shoulder block takedown by Paul Orndorff. Don't forget, if you miss Back to the Beach, like we've been telling you this entire telecast, your last chance to see it is tomorrow at 1 o'clock Eastern Time, 10 a.m. Pacific. Call your local cable company and Brain. They can see all of the great matches.
Because history was made there, Shivani. If you missed the match for any reason, which there shouldn't be a reason why you would have missed it, but you have the opportunity to see it again.
See Hulk.
It is something.
See Hulk Hogan become the heavyweight champion of the world in one of the greatest matches of all time, if not the greatest match of all time. See Pretty Wonderful become the tag team champions. And see the embarrassing moment from the actions of Lord Steven Regal.
You get a shot what Arn Anderson did to Dustin Rhodes, how they broke his arm.
That's right. Down goes Paul Orndorff, right hand. And now we are taking a look at Kevin and Cactus. One.
Do I get to see Mr. T in the shack?
Right now, after a series of arm drags, it's pretty wonderful. Kevin and Cactus, I think, going their way. This is what they want. They want a brawl here, Brain.
Well, that's what they do best. Kevin Sullivan, where is he originally from?
Singapore.
Right. You know, he used to go in 3 times a week and get caned, whether he needed it or not.
Tag is made. Oh, and a rip down the back. Moments ago in this match, the former champions were being embarrassed by Pretty Wonderful with the arm drags and the posing and the taunts. Now, though, they're in close. They're brawling, they're using their tactics, and they are taking charge of this match, Brain.
Well, all that is good if you can back it up. This team are Pretty Wonderful can back it up. The tide has changed here a little bit, but wait. You got to get back to wrestling, and that's what Pretty Wonderful do best.
Side headlock.
Come on. There you go, Paul. There you go. Paul tags Paul.
And down goes Paul. Back and forth now. Watch out, tag made to Kevin. Great double team by the former tag team champions. Return match, world tag team title going on here. And here we go.
Now they think the basketball players are the only ones that get in each other's faces, give them all that talk. Wrestler's been doing it for years. You ride a guy in a hold, you tell him all different kinds of things about his mom and sister and aunt. Believe me.
It's the old intimidation factor.
And it works. I'm not going to tell you what Gordon said about you, Tony. None of my business.
What are you talking about?
Because he's never liked you. It's none of my business.
I know a lot of announcers haven't liked me. I don't think Gordon Sully's one of them. Over the top.
Got it.
Got a 2 count.
That was close. Well, then I won't even bother to tell you what Oakley said about you.
Headbutt. And a big elbow from Cactus Jack. Is he in the ropes?
Too close. He's too close. Yeah. If Cactus was smart, he'd pull him to the middle of the ring and do that same move. Then he'd have him. Maybe.
Right now, the former tag team champions having their way. They are dominating this matchup. Moments ago, that was not the case. They're in the groove right now, Brain.
Roman's got to cut that ring in half. He's got to get back and tag his partner. And they've got to keep either Kevin Sullivan or Cactus in that corner. That's the secret of tag team wrestling. Never let him make the tag. Two against one always work.
Tag and Cactus Jack back in. We've been talking about a lot about the replay of the bash, about our Clash of the Champions event coming up in the month of August at Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and tickets go on sale this Monday. Something else I want to mention, there's a boot to the face.
That can ruin your boot.
And a tag is made. We have another live telecast of WCW Saturday Night coming up. It'll be coming up in 2 weeks on Saturday, August 6th. It'll be coming live from Disney MGM in Orlando. It's another interactive where you can
call
and make the match.
They're going to let the humanoids do it again. Look what happened last time. Hogan got on television and told everybody to call in and demand him and Sting and Flair. Sting took Flair to the limit there. Maybe that's why Flair lost the match. Maybe that's why Flair was beat up. They shouldn't do this.
You finished?
Enough from Disney?
In addition, we are going to come from Disney live on Sunday, the 7th of August. Back-to-back live telecast for Saturday night and the main event on Sunday.
No one told me this. I have plans for that Sunday.
Change it.
You just can't tell Donald Trump you got something else to do with Nickel on the boat.
Right hand. No sushi at the Swan for you. You gotta be at MGM. Head first. Again.
Well, Don's gonna have to wait a day then.
The fans behind the World Tag Team Championship. Kevin Sullivan and Cactus Jack going out for pretty wonderful. Sending the World Tag Team Champs reeling. Especially right now, our dog. And Roma.
Well, the Cubs wish they could win a doubleheader like this.
The double coconut. Bam! As Larry Zbyszko. And on the gut.
Well, but he still takes some cranberries from last Thanksgiving. That's picking up the 7-10 split.
Down goes Orndorff, but it cover him. This has turned into a fight, and thus it's been all Kevin and Cactus since that time. Here's a tag again.
They just pound on each other. They just stay on each other.
What's he saying, dice?
Take that.
Take that. The corner, the sir, hit the post. Left shoulder, ring post. Tag on the other end, Paul Roma.
Cactus is probably upset he didn't crack his head open.
Oh, give him time. Oh, there's the crack it open.
Pulled two of his own teeth.
Now Dave Sullivan consoling Cactus Jack.
Yeah, I was hurt. I want Dave Sullivan to give me some advice. Don't pet the bunny.
Big forearm shot. And Cactus up against the wooden steps. Meanwhile, into the apron, rolling Cactus back in. Paul Orndorff.
You've got to wrestle Cactus. You can't beat on him. The more you beat on, the more he enjoys it.
We got a heck of a match going on here, Brain. Return match, World Tag Team title from Bash of the Beach. Pick up!
The strength of Roma. You don't see Cactus manhandled like that. Choke him with his own beard.
Well, that's a nice thought.
You ever been to Truth or Quences, New Mexico?
Truth or Consequences? No, I have not.
No, Truth or Quences, New Mexico. The suburb.
No.
Take the slice and cut off, it's right to the right there.
I've been to Nina.
No. I ain't giving.
Nobody ever missed anything. That's what they got to do. They got to keep them grounded. You don't want Kevin Sullivan in there to start punching, start kicking, start ripping and tearing. You don't want Cactus to get a hold of anything. You got to keep them both on the mat.
Go, Cactus, go. The fans are behind him, and he responds by getting to his feet. The full-arm drag, whoa, and twist, enabling the elbow to get in.
That's it. Make the tag. Now keep him grounded. Quick tag. In and out, in and out, in and out. Confuse the referee. Get him out of here.
Stop in the midsection. Twice that time.
Out come Cactus will probably get through with this match and enjoy his favorite pastime when it's over.
No. How about it, Cactus?
Then what's that?
He blindfolds himself and crosses the interstate.
No.
Come on, Cactus.
Backwards. On roller blades.
No.
New.
Oh, for crying. Meanwhile, back in the ring.
He's nuts. Who knows what he'll do?
He is crawling and trying to make a tag.
Is he smart enough to look for help?
Bringing Orndorff with it. Roma's in. If a tag is made, the referee's not going to see it. Tag was not made.
The referee could be looking and probably not see it.
Now Roma. Kevin Sullivan after Paul Roma.
See, there's his temper taking over. That's Kevin Sullivan.
Whoa, Cactus gets ducked on the outside. Meanwhile, a chase goes on. The fight goes on the outside. Those are the legal men, fans.
We think.
We know, boy. Right now, Orndorff is drilling Cactus Jack. He is hurting.
Has he got three nostrils or is his mouth open?
Dave, once again encouraging Cactus Jack. Here's the whip, near side. No, sir. Cactus held on. Orndorff hit hard that time.
Cactus don't know what corner he's in, though. He don't know what corner Kevin's in. But Orndorff's aware of what's going on in here. That's why Pretty Wonderful is such a great team.
That's why they are the World Tag Team Champions. One of the many reasons. Winning the event at the Bash at the Beach, along with Hulk Hogan, and still to come, comments from Ric Flair. Still to come as well, fans. And then, of course, tomorrow night, Flair and Steamboat will go at it on the main event here on TBS. Here's the whip to the far side, or the near side, naked elbow. Cactus staggered. Cactus fights back, spin around, clothesline. Cactus Jack, a desperation clothesline, successful.
But he's going to the wrong corner.
The neutral corner where Dave is. Dave's probably mixing him up.
That doesn't surprise me. That looks like Ben Franklin wearing a bathrobe. That doesn't surprise me.
And denied at the tag. We understand, Brain, we got to take a break. Those old tape machines are rolling. If something would happen during the break, we'll show you here on Saturday night. If not, we'll be back with the rest of the World Tag Title Return Match. Back with you on Saturday night, Tony Schiavone and Bobby the Brain Heenan fans. Right now, Cactus Jack in major trouble. The former World Tag Team Champions on this return match trying to recapture the titles for Pretty Wonderful, but it's not looking good right here, Brain.
No, it doesn't look real good. It looks good for Pretty Wonderful. This Cactus is deceiving. He's well over 300 pounds.
He's a big guy.
A big guy.
To the jaw with fisticuffs that time. But a hair takedown. Watch out. Boy, Kevin Sullivan an angry man now.
Hey, dummy, there has to be a tag before you can come in.
Yeah, tell Pretty Wonderful that. Look at that.
Well, they're the champion. They have a little grace period there.
Yeah. 16 times. That's right, 16 times.
You're getting with it.
No, you're right, I'm getting with the program, and our fans want to get with the program tomorrow. That's right, 1 p.m. Eastern Time, 10 a.m. Pacific, the replay of the Bash of the Beach, exclusively on pay-per-view, cable TV. Call your local cable company and subscribe. Oh, hey, Dave Totem Brain.
Good, good. Next time you take out the garbage, stay with it. Should have gone right for the corner if he wanted to.
Absolutely.
I mean, a normal thinking human would do that. I mean, he got out of the grips of Orndorff. He knocked Orndorff down with a tackle. He had free reign to run any place. He goes back to running Orndorff.
That just rolls him up.
I think Roma also got Evans, or Herb, or Dave.
Checking on his brothers, Kevin. Meanwhile, the legal man, Paul Roma in the ring. 1, 2, 3, and Kevin couldn't get there. They are still the World Tag Team Champions as they win it. Cactus Jack had covered the wrong man. Fans, when we come back, we'll talk to the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and Sensuous Sherry, as Paul Roma and Paul Orndorff, Pretty Wonderful, are still the tag team champions of the world. Stay with us, fans.